Affirmative. Gesichtet. That's affirmative.
Watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
Target neutralized. Orders confirmed. On the move. Full charge.
Took care of it. Feind ausgeschaltet.
Seems doable.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
That's been going on. We've never really had time to consider the possibility, but I have to believe Valen is still out there somewhere. She wasn't the type to let the collapse of XCOM stop her research.
Long live the Resistance!
Avenger plotting new course.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Leading the Resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new sequence now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. I think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my thinking. Increasing power levels to try and sever the connection.
There. sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that again.
I'll proceed with the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander. I'd also suggest we look into those coordinates.
That's if I could reconstruct the data we lost in the transfer. I just hope it was worth it.
New objective added.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
We've locked in the coordinates Shen and Tigan pulled from the Codex, Commander. But we'll have to make contact with the local resistance cell before we can move to investigate the site.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
Communications facility construction initiated. Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
Central, Commander, excellent. My analysis of the fragmented Codex data is almost complete. The information I've uncovered so far outweighs the loss of the Shadow Chamber, as you'll see.
Is that an Elder? Haven't seen one in at least a decade.
Yes, and I believe I now understand why. The Elders appear to be afflicted with an aggressive form of tissue degeneration. Rapid muscular atrophy, to a degree I had not even thought possible.
So they're dying. Sounds like our job just got a whole lot easier.
As with most things involving this adversary, it's never quite that simple. The Elders have been aggressively searching for a cure to their condition for centuries. Each time they encountered a new species, they procured what genetic information and material they required and moved on to the next world. Until now.
I believe they found something in us. Something important enough to cause them to take root.
A cure?
Not that I can determine. Several key files were previously deleted as part of something called the Avatar Directive.
Avatar. We need those files.
Were I to gain access to a fully functioning codex, I might be able to recover them.
Or blow the entire ship to hell this time around.
I didn't say I needed the creature here, Bradford. I am confident I could access the unit remotely, provided your soldiers can get close enough to it in the field without destroying it first.
That we can arrange, Doctor.
New objective added.
I'm keeping tabs on all our operations, Commander. Our people are standing by for your orders.
New orders, Commander? Board this ship who feels the least bit sorry to hear the elders are dying off. If anything, morale probably got a boost once word spread outside of the senior staff. Of course, there's always a catch. They've always got a scheme. And I get the impression we're gonna end up part of their cure whether we like it or not.
Course for Sector 14, East Asia. Deployed.
In position to drop.
Emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts. Ennis-1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Here I come. Let's do this. I gotcha. Go.
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Got it covered. On the move. Affirmative, covering now.
Begebe mich zum Ziel. Feuerschutz.
Whatever you say. I'm on it.
Not a problem. We will overcome.
Designated position. Hard target, minimal damage.
Ziel neutralisiert.
Wurde gesehen.
That's how it's done.
Let's move already.
Good to
Healer
go.
Healer mode! On your order.
We've
ready.
Got Advent here!
We could use one of those. Get neutralized.
Bestätigt.
Absolutely.
Under fire!
the way.
Ausgeschaltet.
Double time.
Confirmed. Ready to rock. I'm on it. I'm ready.
Es bewegt sich noch.
I'm away. No one is safe. I found something.
Seems doable.
Impressed yet?
Already there. Got some goods here.
Ich rücke aus. Scanne Gebiet.
Here I come. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
Heading out.
Rock and roll.
On Overwatch. Damage.
Das war nichts.
On your order.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Doubts about your capabilities, Commander. Excellent work as always.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Yes, Commander. Presumably, the name Chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. I am intrigued by the idea that despite the Codex's best efforts to resist our intrusion into the Advent Network, we somehow came away with a set...
Avenger plotting new course. Avenger plotting new course.
Hey, Commander. I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue. We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. Even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
Resistance communications facility now operational.
Commander, the aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project. Taking out that facility would deal a serious blow to their efforts.
Commander, we're almost out of time. The Avatar project is entering its final stages. The only way we're gonna slow the Elders' progress is by destroying one of their facilities. We have to move fast or everything we've worked towards will be lost.